The Austrian SPZ 4K7 FA was a further development of the 4K4 FA Armored Personnel Carrier, APC, and its variants developed in the 1960s by Steyr. When Steyr Daimler-Puch purchased the line in 1970, it produced the similar but updated 4K7 FA series with many of the internal components of the SK-105 light tank/tank destroyer. The resulting design was a usable, versatile and well-accepted line of armored personnel carriers for Austrian Army use and some global allies as well. The 4K7 FA has accommodations for a crew of two, a driver and gunner. The driver sits front left with the power pack to his right while the gunner is just behind the driver. Additional seating is available for up to 8 infantrymen in the rear, with entry made possible through doors in the extreme rear. The gunner mans a 12.7mm heavy caliber machine gun in the base 4K7 FA model. Additional provision has been made in the way of 4 roof mountings for up to 4x additional 7.62mm machine guns for added self-defense. However, these positions require the occupants to expose their head in order to fire the weapons and are hardly ideal positions. As with most vehicles of this class, the chassis has been used in several specialized battlefield variants including a command vehicle, mortar carrier, and battlefield ambulance. Several prototypes appeared with turrets mounting 30mm and 90mm main guns as fire support versions of the base APC.